Tiger TV, where we interview legacy high school students. Today's main topic is education. That's why we have with us Nora and Nielsen. Hi guys, nice to meet you. As you guys may know, they're one of our top students in sophomore cabinet. I would like to know what motivates you guys to succeed in your academics.
My mom.
Yeah, my mom too, because she's a very wonderful person, and she helps me with everything, and she's like my rock.
What are some tips that you guys can give to the upcoming freshmen?
You have to focus in class, study.
Yeah. What I use for studying is I do flashcards. They're super cool. Next question.
Okay, so Aaliyah wanted to know what type of music you guys listen to when you study.
I go on the playlist Spotify Confidence Boost.
I don't listen to music when I study because it distracts me.
So what do you use when you study?
No, I just use flashcards.
So you just like don't listen to music?
It distracts me, that's why.
Priscilla also wanted to ask if taking notes actually helps you understand the subject more.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Because like you can review them when you're stuck on something.
Do you guys use like highlighters, like to
like color
code everything?
Yeah, highlighters are the best thing to use to study.
And we have one more question from Brandon. What inspires you? Who inspires you?
Okay. My inspiration is my mom too, cause she takes care of me and she does everything for me. That's it.
I think something that inspires me to come to school is dance. Like, I like dancing.
Do you have any plans after high school? Like college?
Yeah, I want to go straight to college.
Me too.
What college?
UIT.
I'm undecided.
Why is that?
Because I don't know what I want to be when I grow up.
Really?
Yes.
Do you know what you want to be when you grow up?
No.
Yeah.
It's going good. So what do you like to do after school? Like, what are your special activities?
We go to dancing practice.
Yeah. I like playing tennis.
Oh yeah. So yeah. How long have you been playing tennis?
For a year only. I started last year.
Where do you play?
The school.
Oh, you play for Legacy.
Yeah.
JV or varsity?
There's only varsity.
Oh. So what about you?
I go to dancing practice. So.
Are you interested in sports?
Well, I was in basketball, but I didn't have no time to do homework, so I left. Like,
well, that's all for today. So thank you.
Dom.
Huh?
Hey, good game. I want to see you.
Man.
You were amazing, bro. Yeah.
Alright, thanks, bro.
There's just a problem, man.
What happened?
On your hops.
Yeah, I know. I've been working on it.
Hey. But I got the stuff that could help you with that.
You serious?
Yes. It's called a tornado.
Tornado?
Yeah, it's amazing. I know it sounds wrong, but it's amazing, bro.
Sure?
It's amazing. Yes. It's amazing.
How much?
It costs between $25, but I'll get it for $15 for you, man. You're my brother. I got you. It's good.
Nah, man, I don't do that stuff. I'm good. I'll keep working hard.
Bro, hey.
to do an internship.
Where?
I don't know yet. It's gonna be the summer.
Okay, so like, what are your plans for next year? When you're a junior, are you gonna join any more sports?